let's compare solder to solder paste. These are two sterling silver jump rings, and I am adding flux to the join on the one, and I am putting it on top of the solder, and then I am adding solder paste to the other jump ring. Now, for reference, the solder is extra easy and the solder paste is hard, so they have two different melting temperatures. And then I'm taking my hand blowtorch, heating up the one jump ring, and then heating up the other.